run the software and it works. Here,
放上去，你先关了。放上去，我看上面是什么名称。
Projector, click projector, and then general projecting. Here, step one, input the x and y. Projector width is x. Your machine is 1.6 meter. You put 1,600, and the projector height, your machine is 1,000 millimeter. Okay. Now the machine we are using now is 900 by 600, the small machine. So we put 900 by 600. And step two, block cut. Click block cut. Okay, so here we have some block and cross cut. Okay. And then, nani? You put an empty sheet here. In wood sheet or MDF sheet is okay. And the laser head focus length should be adjusted well. Because now here we already adjusted the focus length. Okay? And then put the laser head in the home position. Then we start to cut the block. And here you can set the output power and the cutting speed. And usually put low power output and then make the cutting speed very high, so it will not cut through, only the join the crossings. Okay. 然后 start cutting the blocks. Yeah. Better to make the sheet bigger. Here is not sufficient. Okay, we'll finish the block cutting. Correcting. After you click the correcting, the projector will show some dots. You see now the dots are not in the same position with the cross we just cut. Now we need to pull the dots to the position of the cross cutting. Okay? Now, okay, put your 那个鼠标在哪? Put your mouse out of the screen, and then you will see in the projector your mouse here. So, and then you will need to pull the dots to the cross. 把圆点拖到上面去。 还差一点。
try to make it as more accurate as possible. The more accurate you calibrated, the machine precision will be higher.视力还不错。Every dot. 往上一点点。好。Every dot, it needs to be in the correct position. Okay.
怎么这么好玩呢？比那高攀和小心翼翼的好玩。
嗯，有点舒服了，我觉得。
真可爱。再往上，哎，对。哎，那再往下一点，那个十字架要。
往下。
嗯。往上一点点，往上一点点呗，往上，好，往上，好，不是太精准，没事吧？
感觉烟气都不对，还是越拖上看不清，还是越拖上，但它自己必须要这么平着来哦，平着来，我拖的准一点。
So when you prepare this sheet, this MD, we use the MDF sheet, this is not a very flat. It is better to find a very flat sheet. Because if it's not flat, the height, the sheet height is different. When you do the calibration, it will not be accurate. So make a flat sheet, and when you pour the dots to the cross,make it as more accurate as possible. Your machine then will be more precise. The precision will be higher.
再往右一点的能试一下。
那个右上角那块，再往上，往上，好嘞，找不着了，哎，这
是，
右右去，
幸亏我踩了刹车。
And please pay attention when you adjust the calibrate the dots, do not move, do not shake the projector.
再往上，
你鼠标在哪儿？往上，好，好，对。It's difficult to find a dot. OK， 可以了吗？哎，好像不大准呢。
就这样。
Okay, now almost okay. So when you make it, make the calibration, make it. as more accurate as possible. Then your mouse will click on calibration, okay? Yeah. Yeah, it's correcting.
这是确认
校正吗？是的，它正在校正。这好了，好像。嗯，你又点了一遍是吧？哎，它正在校准，校准。稍等一下。It's correcting。你等一下，等它变成那个什么的，现在是正在校准。
怎么
去？正在校准，现在是。你再点一下试试。
降音效果
难了。哦哦哦 ，OK。嗯。然后呢？
然后把鼠标拿回来。
嗯 ，the mouse。
把鼠标让回来。
Back to the software。点哪里？主要就是，还有这些东西吗？Okay, we try the cutting with the projector. We put any design. We put a rectangle here. Okay, and start cut. Okay. We will see the machine cutting. Okay. The laser head the real cutting is in the same position of the projector rectangle. So the machine is well calibrated. Okay, that's all. Bye bye.